So it's like, yeah. O'clock in the fucking morning. I've got to put up with this every day since moving to Canada during the winter. Every fucking day, right next to my bedroom. Every fucking day.